you could be the intro again for my next vlog. Just come up right
now. We always come out here looking down, dude.
It's definitely
like a, oh hey, what's up?
Like,
I'm in the zone, dude. It's like, hey, what's up?
Thursday hang with Sam. Tequila, vodka. I don't have to. So, oh wait, I think I'm so used to taking it. I'm so used to taking big shots with Pete. Like, you know how he always taps it.
We're at Max's Burger right now, and Sandy got a McKenzie beer.
Whatever it is, I'll do it myself.
As a bartender, she's pouring it. Not that good, but all right. Oh, there's like no foam. Oh, okay. Alcohol percentage. This is cider.
Cider's not really on.
Five. Oh, okay, not bad. Five. It's like an Angry Orchard.
I think a White Claw is like 4.5.
Good.
I just ordered food because we're gonna go to a little OG college bar later, and I want to focus on one item, one thing.
I ordered food too, but I also ordered a drink because I'm not a bitch. Just kidding.
I got 3 days to rally.
Yeah, you do.
I got work.
I have work, so I don't care.
Yes.
He needs to save his belly.
Save my energy.
You need assistance?
My double chin don't need assistance. Oh god, I don't know why I'm doing this again.
I didn't even go this hard. It's only Thursday. I wasn't even gonna drink hard liquor.
I know, I'm supposed to go out with my other girlfriends.
Yeah. Which one do you want?
I want this one.
1, 2, 3, cheers.
Hold on, I'm not ready yet. Just kidding. Okay, ready? Okay, got it, it's just water.
We're gonna cheers it, tap on the table, and then.
Alright, I guess I'll do that this time. Okay, ready?
That's not bad.
Not take shots anymore.
I'm dead the one shot of the night.
So it's only here and
on the way to ezoo, making some bracelets. It's been kind of a fail. Because it keeps falling off, but made two so far. Any comments? It already started like a half an hour ago. I'm 3 bracelets in. I'm almost done with the 4th one, and we're in New York right now. Only like a 2.5 hour drive, but we're almost there. I just hit up some mutuals, so we'll see. Eric and Jason are already there at the hotel, and my mutual friend Ashley is there for today, and then one of my minions, Jolina, is gonna be there probably late as usual. If you're seeing this, yeah.
We could have parked. I ended up making 4 bracelets at the hotel. Yeah, it looked really good for the beach.
John's man purse from Banana Republic. How much was that for?
Huh? Open it.
Holy. That's a fucking ice cube in here.
Interesting. Oh, I guess I was not recording.
We're on the bus right now. We'll be there soon.
We got McDonald's and then we got here early. It's like 3:45.
Well, we did it. He did.
If you go in the porta potty after him, I'm sorry. Okay, we're waiting for Afrojack. Oh, one of my friends is in line too. Like, so I want to meet up with her. Like, she's like over there.
Want to take a group picture over there?
Okay, yeah. We just got free
Celsius.
We'll get our drinks. Just like focus.
Okay, we all just go out. Okay, ready? One, two, go.
It's not showed here, but there was a car that was like swerving like this and it almost like crashed in front of us. But we're fine.
They almost crashed themselves into the fucking room.
Yeah. Sandy's deciding on
what glasses to wear.
I say the black ones. These are the
green
ones.
I feel like the pointiness looks weird on my face. Yeah,
I say
it does.
The black ones. These ones look low. Put the black ones on. I think these are kind of fire.
Even the pointiness?
Yeah. You look like
what if I have my hair in my
You look like if you were hungover and you went to work, you're like, no one would notice.
True, right? It is kind of cute.
I like the blacks.
Now that I have my hair, like, flipped.
The green ones are no. I know from quick little stop for some apps. Fire. We managed to, like, travel or, like, take the T or train or whatever, like, three times. And, like, we haven't paid yet. And then so we're just doing a little buzz ball break. Sandy? Buzz ball break?
Buzz ball!
And look how pretty, or look how cool the city looks. Sick.
At Cisco's Brewery, we got some beers.
Pumpkin ale.
Wonder Haze 6.8 ale. And like the view's fire. The view. Wait, literally the view.
Sick. Vlogception.
I love when we do that, we always do it. So hilarious.
I don't know why yours always looks so much better than mine.
Mine?
Yeah. Mine's always dark as hell.
Can I play with your settings?
I think mine's on auto.
Let me play with your settings for you.
Mine's really on auto.
Yeah, literally. Okay, hold on. Well, let me fix this for him. Watch transition.
Sit right here.
Huh?
Sit right here next to me.
Put a picture on.
I feel like I played with the actual
No, you know what? I think because yours.
I just lowered my screen.
I think your screen brightness
is brighter. Mine's lower.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Phoenix, and one thing I'm grateful for is how close we live to other states like Boston, New York. Like, this is a 1 hour drive.
I don't know what you just said, but.
Boston,
yeah,
New York.
Literally.
Like, look how
sick
this is.
For being alive and being able to breathe, because I almost drowned the other day and I literally almost
Oh yeah.
Well, I also had a choking, I almost choked one day too, like years ago, and I also couldn't breathe, like almost. I thought I was gonna die. But being in the water made it more scary. So I'm grateful for my breathing right now and being alive. How about you?
Grateful for another day of enjoying life during this recession for our generation. And even though people bash on Connecticut, it's actually a very good state. Yeah, a lot of people bash on Connecticut.
No, I understand what you're saying.
So they bash on Connecticut, but like here we are in Boston, like what, hour, 45 minutes, 2 hour drive, and like we're in our state. I just came back from Electric Zoo in New York, probably a 2 hour drive. And like if you're in fucking California, that shit is like, you drive 2 hours, you're in the fucking same state. Like look at this background. You guys see this? Exactly. Tell me you get that in Vermont. That's what I'm grateful for.
In like, the live music.
Yes. Pretty good too.
Period.
Still cheering on beers. Cisco, sponsor us right now. Our food.
Delish.
Fire. The fair right now, only a fucking 45
only
traffic
took
wait.
Long enough.
I ate most of this, so did she did, and John literally almost finished it. finished some beers. Gentrification tonight. White women dancing to black music. We don't love it. We don't. No. Guess who locked themselves out of their new apartment and forgot their car keys.
I locked my fucking keys in the house. Of course.
But it's okay. So it's a good thing because her roommate is still here in the States. So we're just going to their mutual job to go pick it up after. Because she would have been locked out.
God.
Oh no, she would have been living at her parents for a little.
Oh my goodness. No, I would have texted my landlord.
Oh. Does he live?
That would have sucked.
Does he live in the building or?
I have no idea.
Or like probably around. Interesting. But yeah, okay, yeah, I'm getting happier right now. The gym yesterday? I saw you with a head thing.
Oh yeah! That was me yesterday.
But I came super late and I saw you when I think you were about to leave.
Yeah, I was leaving.
Okay, I'm not doing this. She's really in the background.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, you're watching this question, your ex is in the background.
No shot he's watching.
So Elmer?
She's a new boy.
Your best friend. This is a rare appearance of Tomas in Division West. Underage.
My ass would be home right now. Cause you know why? Let's take a browse around. No, that'd be too much. I think I pressed something. Make sure to tune into next week's episode of Mike Talk.
They have the best content at the gym. Why did
Birthday boy, birthday boy.
Happy birthday. We are 3 shots in. Wait, what time did we get? Like 6:30.
We just got here. At least we ate. Hopefully we don't throw up over 8.
Yeah.
That will be something.
Oh, we have 7:02 p.m. And we are taking our 4th shot.
Bye.
I mean, you see their arms?
happy to say. Cheers to my nephew, the parents.
We just wanted to say thank you for everybody who's able to come out tonight. We really appreciate that you're able to help so much.
Phoenix is a bitch.
Yo, Carlos!
Yeah, we did.
Cheers. Oh, it's still recorded.
This is a thumbnail, right?
Yeah, this is a thumbnail.
Another one.
God, dude!
Damn, Gaby, why you gotta
God,
be
dude!
I'm fucking dead.
What's your favorite thing about your child?
I like the way he smiles, and when you turn your head like this, he like squeezes his face and he goes like that. Okay. It's really cute, and then all he says is dada, no matter what.
Wait, is he napping right now? Or like, is he alive? Like, I mean, is he awake right now?
I genuinely don't know where he is.
Yeah, I don't know where he is.
But we're amongst families.
What's your favorite thing about Cairo?
He looks like me. He looks more Asian than
me. Yeah, he looks more Asian.
I love Asians.
Oh, you were shocked? Okay. Yeah.
Hey, Cairo. You're about to turn one. Dope as fuck, dog. Wait, no. I love you. What's that song? Like, I love you, bitch. Oh, I can't say that either.
He's one. He can't
man,
talk.
Daddy's a little drunk.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Do you know where he is?
Can you imagine being 18 and seeing this?
No, I hope.
My parents.
Dude, I record a video of him like every month, and I'm like, Cairo, today you learn how to do this. Today, Dad learned how to change a diaper. Dad doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
I'm surprised he didn't cry yet. Like, he didn't cry yet?
He's such a good baby.
You're like really chill in public. Like, if you knew how to dab people up, I'd dab you up, homie. Mad cool. You're like the chillest baby I ever met. He smiles tight.
Quick intermission! Oh, it's mine? Okay, keep talking.
You get real excited. You like to hang upside down and get thrown in the air. Now, when you're playing jiu-jitsu when you're three, you get menace. Or not, it's up to you, dog.
You should put him in soccer. He likes to kick a lot.
He does, but I'm gonna put him in jiu-jitsu. And then, Muay Thai. There's a lot of arts, whatever he likes, bro, is just gonna go.
It's really
yeah.
This is my OG best friend.
OG, what's up, baby? Time does not separate friendship.
Exactly.
You know, if someone's really your friend, you don't have to talk to them for years. When you reconnect, he's back, you know?
I think I'm taller than you. Anyways.
I didn't know that either.
Wait, will you watch this car? I think, I don't know.
Bro, you're like fucking 5'11 now.
Yeah.
You are not this tall.
Hey, wait, if you're seeing this, I'm taller than your dad, Cairo.
if you see this, I'm taller than your dad too.
You're taller than Cairo at the moment.
Yeah, what's up, dude?
Yeah.
Okay. I mess you up in a fist fight.
With alcohol, but not with you. It makes sense. Ty, you know what I'm saying?
What is he here? So all the bars are less.
Thank you.